Welcome to the Golden Dozen and our 497th weekly roundup from the Lib Dem blogosphere, featuring the 5 most popular stories beyond Lib Dem Voice according to click-throughs from the aggregator the 26th of November to the 2nd of December 2017, together with a handpicked 7 you might otherwise have missed. Don't forget you can sign up to receive the Golden Dozen direct to your email inbox, just click here, ensuring you never miss out on the best of Lib Dem blogging. As ever, let's start with the most popular post, and work our way down. 1. Lib Dem clean sweep with 3 by-election gains, one with a 54% swing from Labour by Mark Pack on Mark Pack. Good night for the Lib Dems. 2. 5 shortlisted for Lib Dem selection in Cambridge by Mark Pack on Mark Pack. We'll find out who wins in the new year. 3. Jason Zdrosny clearing my name has taken almost every penny I had by Jonathan Calder on Liberal England. You have to wonder, how, on the evidence they had, this could have got as far as it did. 4. Have the German FDP been smarter than the Liberal Democrats? By Stephen Williams on Stephen Williams' blog. The former Lib Dem minister looks back on the forming of the coalition. What if we had walked away? 5. Full house for Lib Dems in local by-elections by Jonathan Fryer on Jonathan Fryer. These posts about Lib Dem success are very popular. And now to the 7 blog posts that come highly recommended, regardless of the number of aggregator click-throughs they attracted. To nominate a Lib Dem blog article published in the past 7 days, your own, or someone else's, all you have to do is drop a line to email protected. You can also contact us via Twitter, where we're at Lib Dem Voice 6. This budget was a joke and offers nothing to young people by Milo Manning on Lib Dem Child Aged 18. We can safely assume that Milo is unimpressed. 7. Why I don't want Kingdom to come by Richard Kemp on But What Does Richard Kemp Think? A liberal insight into the politics of rubbish. 8. Theresa May misplaces an entire agenda by Peter Black on Peter Black. The PM isn't doing so well. 9. Diary Day 432 British ministers encounter flak by Josephine Hayes on Josephine Hayes. Because their positions on Brexit are pretty much ludicrous and they can't see it. 10. Politics predictions for 2018 by Andrew Hickey on Science Justice Leak. If this is Andrew in optimistic mode, I'd hate to think what he'd say if he felt gloomy. 11. Want to stop Brexit? Then stop fighting like it's 2016 by Nick Barlow on What You Can Get Away With. The process stories won't win hearts and minds, argues Nick. 12. The Basil Fawlty Delusion of Southern Rail and Why It Matters by David Boyle on The Real Blog. Submitted by. And that's it for another week. Happy blogging, in reading, and nominating. Featured. Add this to your blog post less than https://www.libdemvoice.org. Top of the blogs, the Lib Dem Golden Dozen 49756038.html less than imgsrch.https://www.libdemvoice.org. Images Golden Dozen.png width 200 height 57 alt featured on Liberal Democrat Voice. Title featured on Liberal Democrat Voice. Greater than less than a greater than Karen Lindsay is editor of Liberal Democrat Voice and blogs at Karen's Musings. Read more by Karen Lindsay. This entry was posted in Best of the Blogs,